Andy, Miss Shefali Dua has been going under a treatment for the heart. She is a heart patient basically. She was facing some problem of the heart, like she was getting heart pain and all. And suddenly, 4 days before, like she was having a very severe pain in the heart. My uncle rushed to the hospital, which was very nearby to him, because my auntie was not able to survive that pain and then she can't able to breathe properly. When we reached to the hospital, she was been under observation for a few hours. And then at night, she got very critical as she was getting very severe heart pain. We got a call from the doctor, Ajay, like this is the problem right now. She is suffering from that. So we have to do some urgent surgery, named as an angioplasty. So she was suffering from 3 blockages as per the reports. So after removing the first blockage, which was very critical, and that because of that blockage, she might have to face some problems. By the help of the doctors, she was been taken care and she has been stable right now. This hospital named IASIS is one of the best hospital in Vasai. They do take care of the patients in before they ask for the money or they ask for the financial things. They first take care of the patients, and I would recommend you people, and I will recommend for everyone in this Vasai in the Bombay state, please come to this hospital. Please, they will be surely taking care. That's my promise to you all. Thanks a lot for each and everyone and the team members of this hospital. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Alice.